This is the 15th video of the wargaming of War Game Design Studios 7 Days Battle, or the Peninsular Campaign. It was a Civil War campaign in 1862. This is the first series. I am playing the Union, and the game's artificial intelligence is playing the Confederates. It is June 25th, 1862, 4:40 p.m., turn 27 out of 407 turns, and it's the Union movement phase. So, let's see how much I've done. More of these guys. Let me get rid of all those yellow boxes by turning off objectives. Move those guys. Okay. Probably moved all of these guys. Yep. Alright, that just leaves the Second Corps. So, he's disordered. We'll move him into the woods next turn. Now, let's turn on elevations. These guys have all moved. Guys down here. Start deploying. I'll go in a line. Flip up. Go in a line. Flip up. Go in a line. Flip up. This guy will deploy. Turn backwards. Hmm. These guys are both disrupted. Shit, these guys are disrupted. Okay. You'll go in a column. Good. This guy will back in. Oh shit, that guy rotted. This guy's just disordered. Shit, this guy's disordered. Alright, what are we gonna do here? Artillery should go here. Okay, I'm thinking that's about it. Let's go on to the next phase. 4-2. It's probably not going to have a whole lot of shooting. Oh. on a ridge there, but I can't. Apparently I can't see them. Okay. Well, let's go down here and see what we've got. Can't shoot, why not? Smoothbore figures. Well, I need to get close to him then. Here's a rifle. Let's see what it can do. Nothing. Its range is only 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stop short. Alright, so I think that's it. No melees. Confederate movement. Yeah, he's coming after me. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to leave elevations up for a while because when he gets close to me, that's going to be important. Yeah, he is coming down. That means we're going to have to set up in the woods. Ooh, cavalry. Oh, I'm not going to have any fire. Let's see if I have any up here. I don't think so. He's too far away. I'll go back down here. I hope he hasn't moved any closer. Alright. Confederate offensive. Nope. Confederate melee. Movement time. Okay. These smoothbores are killers. Close up, so that's where we're going. column. Turn towards the right. Is that going to disorder me? Doesn't look like it. What do we got here? Rifle musket. Jesus, he's mounted. I guess he's looking to take off. Oh, shit. Okay, put this guy. Yeah, he's mounted with both of these, so he's gonna skedaddle. So I'm thinking. Just gonna bring these guys up. Guys back down here. I have a feeling he isn't going to stick around. So we'll just tighten up these guys. All right. Fully across the Chickahominy. Now, let's check the cavalry down here. What's he up to? I'm curious if these guys can cross. Oh, he's low on ammo. Well, he's not out of ammo. Okay, now these guys coming down from the north. Where the hell are they? Oh, let's get these elevations out of here so we can see something. There they are. This guy go. Shit, I can't see these. All right, that leaves me with the second car. Let's turn on map elevations. Okay. This guy is disrupted. Need to get him out of the line of fire. This guy's disrupted. There's a routed guy. D disrupted. Who's that guy up here? Let's get him on the road. Put this guy in line. Turn him around. These guys are good. Put this guy in line. Push him up. This guy in line, we'll push him up. Okay, this guy's gonna go down here. I suppose we should keep one of these cavalry out to bring him back. Let's make sure he doesn't sneak through here. It'll be pretty hard because there's no road. But you never can tell. Yes, he can. I turn backwards, but that's okay. I'm gonna bring this guy back. Him in column. Put him in column. Hmm. Jesus. This guy's too big to go past that artillery. What am I going to do with this artillery? I think we'll bring it down here. This guy will go down here with these guys to hold the ridge. Oh, he's moved already. Okay, these guys have moved. Now, what do we got up here? It's a good artillery position. So we'll unlimber him, turn him up one click. The guy underneath him will go in the line. We'll turn, well, he's got to turn another click. Is this all our officers? Richardson, French, Sumner. Richardson. What's this guy? French, Richardson, Sumner. Sumner. French. French. Okay. Those guys should be good. These guys can deploy. Go in the line, turn two clicks, and I can't make it up there. Pull this guy back, he's disordered. Oh, Dana Sedgwick Sumner. I can't pull back. Sedgwick? Dana? Okay, well, two guys going up. I think Sumner's already up with that guy. So we should be able to rally those guys. Oh, what do we got here? These guys have moved. So he's coming up on me with some artillery. Shit, bunch of disrupted guys. Okay. I don't think we have much to fear from them. So we'll set up in this gap over here. And we'll set up this gun there. These guys can't move anymore. I guess they're good there. Alright, so we'll be setting up a line in the woods here. These guys will probably slide back here, and then we'll have the line through here. That'll be our initial line. So I think they're all moved. Confederate defensive fire. Well, that was quick. Let's go down to the cavalry now, because I believe I'll have some fire. Six. Not much. 34, and he disappeared, for Christ's sake. He only had 40 men. Oh, that wasn't much. 7. 5. Not too bad. He'll be gone next turn. Well, there's just one of them left. Four. That's what happens when you have shotguns. You don't want to get next to a unit armed with shotguns. Some of those Confederate cavalry are armed that way. Okay, that's it for me. Confederate movement. Okay, what you gonna do? Why the robot is coming out in open ground is beyond me. I mean, he is seriously disadvantaging the Confederates. Look at him. Christ. Bet that guy's disordered. I can't see. All I'm doing is covering the 5th Corps. When they're finally out of the way and the other ones start to move, then I'm out of here. Comes the robot army. Oh, he's in good shape. He isn't disordered. Ooh. Oh, there that guy goes. Well, that's strange. So he's getting out of there on a side road? That's bizarre. So I don't think I have any fire at all. Nope. But he's too far away. Confederate fire? Nope. Confederate melee? Nope. Okay, what's he doing down here? Oh, he's got a line and he's in good order. Just one unit up there. Okay. Well, let's attend to matters here. Where's that other guy? He's way down there. All right, let's take off map elevations. I'll go in a column. We'll continue on our way. Up here to see him on his way. Well, we're doing a lot of tightening up, which is good. Thank you. these guys? Horse artillery? Nope. 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 Okay. Got to recover? No. This guy, I think I'm gonna detach just in case he decides to sneak through there. These three guys, I might have some use for this cavalry here. It's part of the rear guard. Well, there's a supply train for the 5th Corps. We'll get that safely away. Another cavalry. And a rear guard. Time's almost up. Just get these guys moved. Oh, where's that last guy? There he is. Okay, and that's 1 hour. So we will continue on next time.